Well, here apparently is what Mike Lowell was beefing about with Bob Davidson.
I believe it was the second pitch of his at bat. He thought that the ball was up. And it's a breaking ball, and he started chirping right away. And when the at bat was done, and when he flew out, obviously he had some choice words for Bob Davidson.